6! Here they come!
Seems like a fight is in order.
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Can handle this.
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Some random minions.
We can do this. That's one for us.
Just some random minions.
Oops! Look out!
That was easier than I thought.
Residents of Kurik, you must leave this town at once. A great storm of destruction is on its way towards Kurik at this very moment.
Claude, what's going on?
Hey there, Rena.
This woman was just shouting some nonsense.
She's claiming that Kurik is about to be completely destroyed, and the only way to survive is to get out of town right now.
Well, that's silly. How could that possibly happen?
There is still time to act. Please, you must begin evacuating at once. There is not much time left, I beg you. Please, you must believe me.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Poor girl. Something must have gone loose in her head.
Thank you.
You getting on? I'll need to see a permit, please.
Do you mean this?
Well, I'll be damned. You actually got a real travel permit.
Well, naturally. We received it from the king himself.
Wow, I would have never guessed from the way you look.
So when is this ship departing?
We'll be shoving off whenever they finish loading the cargo.
Oh, not too long then.
I can't be too sure of that. Tell you what, we'll wait up for you. So why don't you come back later? You know, poke around town a bit.
Okay. We have some free time before they depart. How about we have a seat on that bench and get some rest?
He just came out of nowhere. Are you all right, Rena?
Fine.
That was really rude of him. He could have at least apologized.
Huh?
What's wrong, Rena?
My wallet anywhere.
What?
Are you serious?
That kid must have stolen it.
If that kid was behind it, we will definitely need to teach him a lesson.
We need to find that kid first. What did he look like again?
He was pretty small, and I think he had blue hair.
That sounds about right to me.
All right, let's have a look around town. Finally gotcha!
What are you doing? Let me go!
How about you giving us back the wallet you stole first?
What are you talking about? I didn't steal no wallet.
Really now? You better not be lying.
Claude. It's okay if you don't know what we're talking about, but if you do know something about it, it would be really nice of you if you can tell us, okay? You know, if we don't have any money, then we'll be stuck here and we won't be able to continue our journey. You haven't seen any wallets lying around on the ground or anything, have you?
Whoa! You're traveling? But you didn't have enough money in your...
So it was you!
Don't scare him like that, Claude! Listen, we aren't angry at you, okay? Just tell us what you were gonna do with the money. Was there something you wanted to buy?
I can get anything I want already.
So why then?
I just wanted to play a trick on you.
Huh?
I'm not some sheltered rich kid, okay? I'm a big macho sailor and I can do anything I want. Guess I showed you, didn't I?
So that's why you stole the wallet?
Nobody ever wants to play with me. They think I'm too rich and stuck up to be with them.
Oh, brother.
Well, now I understand.
So, what are we going to do with this boy?
How about we get our wallet back for starters?
Here. I'm sorry.
Now, what next? I know. Why don't you guide us around Kurik until our ship departs? I promise we won't tell on you.
Huh?
We're new in town. So we'd like someone who knows this place well to show us around. You know what I mean?
Good idea, Claude.
Need I remind you about sparing the rod?
So you want me to be your tour guide?